Hi, welcome back to the Coaches Show. It's Don Hay for the Portland Winterhawks, and we're going to continue our series about forechecking. It's we call it a 1-2-2 pressure forecheck, and you know, the forechecking is a defensive system or a concept in the defensive system where you want to get the puck back into your forward's hands and create offense. You need to have a plan on how to get the puck back, and I think the big play is for your forwards to read the play. Where's the puck? How are we going to get it? All three forwards must have a mindset to react above the puck and reload. So some key little details that I think are really important are sticks on the ice and sticks in the passing lane. You know, the second and third forechecker have got to read what F1's doing. If F1 makes contact, who's going to get in there and help? And we call that second man quick. We need second man quick to support the puck before they get players in to help the defenseman. So the quicker that we get players in, the better it is for us to recover the puck. And the last thing, or a real key thing for us, is when does the D-man pinch? The D-man in our system will pinch on rims and try to keep the puck in and push the puck down. And the other situation would be on D-to-D passes, if he has a good F3 support. So if it's on a D-to-D pass, our D-man will pinch down, keep the puck, push it back down to the goal line or to the net. And once you recover the puck, your mindset is to go on offense. Try to create as much offense as you can. Try to take pucks to the net, trying to create as many scoring chances as possible. So I hope these tips help you incorporate a new forechecking system into your team play. I think it's really important that you have a plan to recover the puck. So if you have any questions, don't be afraid to send them in to us, and we'll try to help you out as much as possible. All the best in your season, and good luck the rest of the way. Thanks a lot for tuning in.